Yes. Today we're testing powder packets on the Reese powder package and water. I think it's like an instant slime, not like the uninstant slime. So let's just get started. I feel like it might be a slime texture because it's powder. Let's cut it. I'm just going to add it all in all of the packet. I'm just going to add in two pounds, so I'm just going to add in one. Now, you want to add in the water. Might add in a little too much, but I'm good. Okay, now we have this to mix with. Ooh, I don't like it. Ew. Ew, it's gross. Guys, I've actually been running out of tablet storage for my videos. So that's why I'm doing these quick, short videos. One or 2 minute videos because I'm running out of iPad storage. Also, we recently threw away all of my slime, and that was the big announcement. So we threw away all my slime. All of it. Like, there's like 5 slimes left. That's why I'm doing this powder packet slime because I want to add a few more to the collection since we have no left. I should have been like a different video for this, but like a goodbye video. There were over 10 trash bags of slime. Issues. I have issues. But thanks for watching, guys. In the next video, we will be doing the ultimate rainbow slime challenge. We'll be making these powder slimes and turn them into a rainbow and put them in like a palette or something. And yes, I'm so excited. Enjoy!